owner Fred Rose clears out water from the Vogue Cleaners on Tiburon Boulevard. There's about a half a foot of water in here this morning when the tide rose. This is Steve Dorward, the property manager. He's cleaning up the storm drain, putting in a sump pump.